bring the action. Bring the action.
Allemaal voedsel wat niet meer goed genoeg zou zijn om te kopen of mee te koken volgens de supermarkten, volgens de data die erop staat, maar is natuurlijk totale onzin.
Here in Amsterdam, we've already seen a reaction from the political sector. We've already had meetings with some of the biggest food businesses here in Holland who know this event is happening and who know that the public have had enough of food waste. They want to damn food waste. And they want to see it as a thing as a past. And because big businesses want to keep customers happy, it's up to us, the public, to express not just what we're going to do in our own home to reduce food waste, but we're going to demand the food businesses that bring us our food every day and whom we pay to produce and bring us that food. We want them to reduce their food waste too. And we have to make that known to them so that they comply with the principles that we already hold. And that is how I believe that a society can change the way it produces and consumes food. It's very simple. Go and eat food and damn food waste. Thank you very much.
Tasty.
Tasty. And tasty soup.